Great news, everyone. My portable DVD player finally works again.